Hazrat Abu Sayyid radiallahu anhu reports, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam saw film in the mosque in the direction of the Qibla, and he scraped it off with a gravel. Then he forbade a man spitting in front of him or on the right. Rather, he should spit on the left or under the left foot. The same has been reported from Zuhri, Humaid and Hazrat Abu Sayyid Khudri radiallahu anhu. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 414.